Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thank you, James. Bangladesh are in with a strong chance here. Looking forward to seeing them in action. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. That's a straightforward choice there, really. A good decision. Taylor is the new bowler. So the very first ball. It's an extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs. Tiniest goal.
Loud shout.
Yeah!
And that's out.
The batsman isn't convinced. We're taking this upstairs. Confirms the noise. A worrying replay for the batsman.
That's edged and safely taken.
The fielder cuts that off well.
Yeah!
The whole team is running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
Key to this batting lineup, but out first ball. That's a massive wicket.
Thank you.
Superb cover drive, four written all over it.
Two runs added there.
Yeah, yeah. That was absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot.
Exciting over there, two wickets fall, and some big scoring shots as well. Bangladesh, 2 for 19. The slow left armour has been summoned.
Hit high. Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat. Playing all around that, what a delivery.
Appeal.
That's a really key wicket and got it first ball. Great bowling.
Wonder how the batsman will handle this one. Hat-trick ball coming up.
Hey!
Shouts all around. That was well worth asking the question. Clears the rope with ease. Massive six.
End of the over, and things are not looking good. Bangladesh, 4 for 29. Narayan, the right armour, is the new bowler.
And that's 4.
No bat on that. The umpire signals leg by. Yes. Edged. Just one more to the score.
The last one had the batsman in all sorts of trouble. They'll need to try and refocus here, or they'll be back in the pavilion.
That's out. Caught and bowled.
A very helpful knock and an equally helpful wicket.
Cracking shot, that. That's 4 runs. Another run taken, and that's the end of an eventful over. Bangladesh are now 5 for 40. Roach, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack.
Great shot through the covers. Lovely.
One bounce and 4.
And a single.
Out. And this is a big wicket. The batsman didn't really get going, and this is a huge scalp. They get back for two. Good effort, four runs. Great reflex catch there. It's always tough with the ball coming at you that fast. Roach has had a very good over there. Some runs coming from it, but more importantly, two wickets. Bangladesh, 7 for 52.
Wonderful drive. Oh, nicely driven there. Four runs.
To catch inside the circle and leaps to take a beauty.
Bounces just short of the rope for...
Four runs there. Super shot. Mm-hmm. dives and grabs that one.
This is a mammoth task ahead for these batsmen, but they'll need to believe they can do it, or they certainly won't.
Rahman, the left-arm medium-fast bowler, is coming into the attack. Gets off the mark.
And that's a single.
Yep. Well fielded. Really good work there.
And 3 for 1. The last delivery looks so close to being a wicket. How will the bowler follow up now?
Yep.
Super shot that.
Ends that over, West Indies, none for 8. Hossain, the leg spinner, is the new bowler. One run taken. And the batsman moves on to 7. Just one run there, but that's handy. Three runs added in that over. West Indies, none for 11. Going with pace now.
That's 4 all the way. Couldn't cut that off. 4 runs.
The umpire calling that one a bouncer. Any more in this over will be called a no ball.
Well, that could have ended very badly.
Wonderful delivery, just misses the stumps. Edged.
Found the edge on the last ball and will feel like they've got the batsman worried.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. West Indies doing well out of that over. They're now none for 25. Yeah. That's a straight drive. What a glorious shot. That's an extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs. Launches that one, big power and a big 6. pass is in the air. Another big hit, six. Another six, and yet more punishment for the poor bowler. Tiniest edge. Runs flowing freely in that over. 24 from it. West Indies, none for 49. A new bowler. That's a solid shot.
Beautifully timed, nice shot. Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that better myself.
Narrowest of losses here. Just falling short of the runs required. Well, that's all we've got for now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.